I think first and foremost, he's someone that knows the league. He's been successful as a player. He's been successful as a coach in this league. He's obviously had a wonderful playing career. And I think when you're able to have that understanding and relationship with players and really get to know them off the field, you're able to maximize what you're going to get out of guys on the field.
I feel Gonzo bring a lot of freedom as well. We had that with Rob, and then Gonzo just basically, it felt like he just let it go as well, you know?
The way he coaches is very upbeat. You know, you learn something new. I mean, you can always go to him and talk to him about it and stuff like that. So I think he's a very comforting manager.
Acho que todos os jogadores amam demais ele. Ele é como se fosse pai pra gente. Eu acho que ele tenta explorar o melhor de cada né? Tantos que estão jogando, tantos que não estão jogando. Ele sempre mantém todos motivados dentro de campo. Então ele foi uma pessoa fundamental pra gente nessa reta final.
Every single day, he, you know, at the beginning of training, he just lets us know how blessed we are to be doing what we do. And I think that right there can describe Gonzalo. He takes every day as a blessing to be able to go out in these beautiful facilities and play the game that we love and fight for the badge and for the fans.
Creo que todavía tenemos mucho que dar nosotros como jugadores y creo que él también, pero el tiempo nos dará la razón, el trabajo unido, juntos, creo que nos dará un buen resultado para el club.